Hello there everyone, this is Pretty007, and I bring you a replay of Company Fears 2, as promised. This replay, this match, we played it during Christmas last year, and it was actually pretty lit because we played as the Allies. And I don't even remember what happened here. I played as America. Here we have Infama, who's now Anakin Hates Sand. He's playing as the Russians. And then we have Killpriest, who's also playing as the Russians. Now we have a dude who's... whatever. He's a British. And we're facing three OKWs and one Wehrmacht. I remember that this British guy, who I hope that he will defend the South, he didn't really protect it because sometimes he just came up to do the middle. And sometimes I was just pissed that he left the South uncovered. So, Killpriest and Infama. I'm gonna try to take the fuel. I'm also trying to do the same, since I first saw that the dude was going there. But then I saw that he didn't go to capture, so I sent my rear echelons to do the job. Just stays in cover. So I believe, yep, this is Infama. He sent in his conscripts. Let's see the doctrines actually. Advanced warfare and lend lease, yeah. This guy went with Luftwaffe and Luftwaffe. Double Luftwaffe is alright. Alright, so we capture the fuel. I am connecting the territory so we can receive the resources, and now capturing the VP. What did you get? Oh, he's getting folks, alright. MGs, a shit ton of MGs. Alright. That's bad. Ah, the British guy got his Vickers MG. The best MG in this fucking game. So, Killpriest has been forced to retreat. Infama is now sending his forces to the north. And I'm diverting my forces to the middle, which is good. I've got a rifle squad here. Oh, there we go. Engaging them. Nice. Nice, nice. Beautiful. Beautiful work from going to cover to cover.
A capture point is under attack.
It's really funny. They don't actually have numbers, but they're beating them because they're using cover. While down here, this guy's getting pushed back. Don't get it out. What's going on here? He's getting... Infama's getting flanked. An MG42 is here and bothering him. But they are holding the enemy back pretty well. Beautiful. So I set up my mortar to assist this dude over here. But I decided that... it seems I decided that I will not assist him with my infantry. I'm going to the north. Ah, excellent. There I send my rifleman. I flank that MG, which is causing my friend's problems. Oh, I think he noticed the rifleman approaching. Good, they're retreating.
grenades now available for action.
And here comes a supply half track. Perfect timing, I have to say. A lot of support weapons over there, more in a infantry support gun. Throwing in grenades. Trying to destroy the supply half track so that he would just simply waste resources. I think I will actually succeed. Oh yeah. But I think he actually cancelled it. So simply I'm just retreating right now. Ooh. Clown car with a flamethrower squad. Nice push. Oh, lost the squad. It's still a beautiful attack. Oh. All right, the British guy managed to retake this. Ah, more emplacement. Why is he coming here? I don't get it.
You got a captain hitting the field.
He's sending most of his forces now to the middle. Killer Priest lost the conscript squad. And this place is still being held by Infamo and Killer Priest. The folks, there's just one dude who survived. And now he's actually gonna push in, but I think my riflemen have arrived. Yeah, they're here. I think I tried to heal my boys. Now this is ridiculous. Why would you set up the Bofors here? He should have either set it up here to defend both the victory point and to defend anything that comes from the bridge, or set one up here to defend the fuel and the victory point. Now I'm sending my riflemen. MG, double MGs actually.
We're losing a capture point.
All right. What's going on here? Alright, they're retreating, that's good. So now we'll have to actually... Yeah, I'm already pulling back. Ah, nice. Killer Priest managed to push back those guys. Orange guys heading to the south. Well, this fuel station usually just simply switches to or to the enemy, or just simply is neutral because no one can capture it. Now, heading there. Oh yeah, I saw the flak half track. I was like, well, I'm gonna deal with that. Here I come. Ostruppen. Did he go with relief infantry? Pushing forward, sending the captain to deal with that scout car. This guy is again attacking. This British guy is seriously. Actually, wait, why did I click on him? That's not what I wanted to do. Of course, that is the reason. Oh wait, Puma.
A capture point is under attack.
At least the British is doing something for me. There we go. And now he, of course, had left the south undefended. This Bofors emplacement is the worst. Ah, Infamo came as well for the help. I think he said that he will help out the British and I should go and help out kill a priest. Oh, sorry. Because I'm bringing up an AT gun to deal with the Puma. And it's dead. Oh yeah, we're gonna deal with this accursed flak half track. Oh yeah, bars. So now the middle is under attack by this dude. Is this seriously relief infantry? Yes, it is. Oh yeah, he pushed forward. Tried to see what he has there, then I saw his units coming and I was like, yeah, I'm gonna pull back. Now the enemy has actually really fortified themselves over here. But I forgot to capture it. Oh my god. Then I realized I was like, ah. Oh. Ah, this dude got a crumble. Could have used it a bit more aggressively. Where is he going? Panzer II. Did he lose that deliberately? I wonder.
Tank destroyer is ready for orders.
All right, Jackson is on the nice flank. Nice flank. Holy shit. Yeah, that north place is really contested with Germans. God damn it. This British guy should really just stay here. He should have stayed here and covered this place. And I've not put a stupid bull force here. I could have covered this place easily myself. Yeah, see? Stupid. Ah, we see a T-34-85 from Infama. What's this? An SU-76. Infantry assault from this guy. Oh, I thought he's gonna follow him. So, ooh, nice. Oh yeah, he got pinned down by the Bofors. Nice. I think I send my mortar. Yep, my mortar's here. This is just ridiculous. Yeah, I think Killer Priest realizes it as well. Really? Alright. Then I think he's gonna use the light artillery. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go with priests. Mechanized mortar carrier is now ready for action. Rifle squad now equipped to lay mines. Someone just typed to me on Skype. Should have turned it off. Oh, and one of the dudes actually left. Romek, which is guy is okay though. Oh, the purple guy. Wasn't he? No, it's the pink guy. Then we have a command panzer. I actually wanted him to come closer, but when I saw that Killer Priest is attacking it, I was like, well, whatever. Let's deal with them. Stuff over here. And this guy, I think, yeah, it's covered by Infama. With a T-34-85, 3 conscripts, an MG nest, I mean an MG. Oh yeah. Oh, it's a Vickers, not even a Maxim. Oh. Oh, really? All good, the crumble. Nice, beautiful. He just lost a shit ton of stuff. If only we knew about this, we would have destroyed it. So what's going on here? and he should have killed my units. Why?
I've just got a report of an infantry unit being wiped out.
Yeah, this place was heavily defended. We need to fucking... We had to artillery them to smithereens, which we eventually did. Sorry about that, I was disturbed, but I can continue this. Let's go. So, where were we? Oh yeah, this massive blob of doom. And now we're just mortaring them to hell. And I finally got this, the M7 priest. And that thing's dead. Oh, you came to the right place, my friend. They think they will survive for long, but no, they won't. That won't do shit.
Ready for orders.
Fuck the Panzerschreck blobs for crying out loud. Where are my boys? There we go.
Tank destroyer is ready for action.
Can't handle. Fuck you all. Fuck these Panzer Grenadiers. I hate it when they just pour together so many bazookas, Panzer Shreks, Piats, or whatever. Oh yeah. And now we're artillerying them. I think. Yeah, here's the Katyusha. And I think my M7 is shooting as well. Yeah. Just like we had enough of this bullshit. I think I'm gonna call in some time on target artillery barrage as well. Yep, there it goes. And air supremacy as well. Beautiful. And this is how we get rid of the Axis bullshit of defenses. And an IL-2 strike as well? Oh! Or was it called in here? Yeah, it was called in here. At this position. But yeah, with these strikes, we just crippled their defenses. Oh! Another Katyusha or... Oh, another Katyusha! They're done for. Direct. Beautiful. That thing won't survive for long. Dead. And another one left. Another OKW one. Cowards. Oh my beautiful is shooting. Oh, at the medical emplacement. Well, that just ceased to exist. Trying to do an assault to clear this place and to eventually move up to the north. Mortar cover. This British guy, even though that his airstrikes were useful, sometimes he just shouldn't have interfered at all.
M7B1 priest, ready for action.
Just calling in more fucking artillery. Oh yeah, they're Killer Priest and Infim are moving up, tearing this place apart. Alright, there's fighting on the entire place, but I have to say the main one is up here, trying to deal with all this emplacements. Capture the final victory point. Oh, this guy, nice, he finally pushed up here, beautiful. And there's a fight between the Panzer IV and two M4C Shermans. This Panzer II. I think this place is gonna get Katyusha pretty soon. Oh yeah, there they go. I think I called in the time on target artillery on this place. I didn't. Oh, this guy called in air supremacy, basically carbon bomb. but my priests are shooting as well. This place is decimated. Nothing remains of their defenses. God, I wish a good artillery shell landing on this.
Are now down to 200 points.
Here, Katyushas. Oh! Goodbye. Dead. What is this? Oh, the Luftwaffe strike, where they will call in Fallschirmjägers. I'm not gonna help them. It's pointless to fight them off. I wanted to take their munitions and to basically push them up here to the bridge and maybe even further. I think I will rifle grenade that thing. Yeah, I'm trying to do it. Oh, M4C Shermans. Oh, what's this? And we got this. They have pulled back. Got a Sherman. I usually like to get more Shermans than Jacksons, and unfortunately Killocrease lost connection. Even though we were doing pretty well. So I'm gonna take his place and I'm gonna capture this victory point. And this Kubelwagen, I have no idea what it's doing, but it's gonna die. Infamous Katyusha in this place. Now we basically hold the most important territories. Can I reman my precious units? Oh yeah, I held him on the repairs. Now Killocrease is going on a rampage. I'm gonna speed it up because from here now on it's just a cat and mouse game. Nothing really interesting will happen. A few assaults down here, trying to do something, won't really succeed. I'm artillerying, or am I actually artillerying? Oh no, I'm shooting this. An assault down here. I bring up my forces here, show them who's boss. I think I'm gonna lose that Sherman, or maybe not. Wow, survived. Impressive. Oh! That was a massively beautiful shot. And dead. Here come the M4C Shermans from behind. It should be over. Because there's nothing they can really do. It's just simply over. I don't even know what I'm doing. I don't think I'm even replenishing or reinforcing or even... Oh, there we go, I finally started to move. Replenish reinforcement, that's the same bloody thing. Oh no. Oh, damn it. Oh yeah, infantry going in, capturing the fuel and the VP. What is that? I hear a centaur. What?
Final push! Germans have 10 points left.
I did not see this. A triple centaur. What is this? Are they? Oh my god! Stand up from a chair, what the hell was that? Oh my god. Alright, let's check the stats real quick. All right. As you can see, my most valuable unit was the rifleman. Not surprised. The match lasted for exactly 35 minutes. Holy shit. Now, in terms of losses, the British guy was the best. I would actually have to disagree with the game for him giving him so much, well, damage points and all that shit, but I have to say his contribution to this match was in a way small, because the only good thing he did was doing the carpet bombing. But him not defending the South, the VP and the fuel, actually made me and Infama go there multiple times. Instead of that, we could have went to either to the north or to the middle and to deal with the enemy. But we couldn't, because this guy was doing what he shouldn't have done. Alright, let's see the graphs. Honestly, let's see. Really, I had the best army value in our team? Alright. And the Axis is absolutely no match for us. Let's see the resource float. What? Oh, I didn't check out. Well, whatever. Well, this was a beautiful match. I actually enjoyed it, especially that I played as the Allies. You'll see a few more replays of... let me see, actually. I think there will be one last one playing as the Allies. Oh, wait, no, I played here with Infamum. And I think this 3v3. Yeah, here we played as the Allies. The rest of these, I believe these are all Axis. Yeah, Axis. Axis. Yeah, these are all Axis. This was the match which I just recorded. So anyways, everyone, thanks for watching and see you next time.